What's going on, YouTubers? And hit that introduction.
Man's the boss in a Babylon face. Spiffing and we mount on the chalice we have this. Smoke marijuana, we get so high. Like birds in the sky, we fly. You must the boss in a Babylon face. Spiffing and we mount.
All right. Well, let's talk about this thing. And we're going to talk about these tips. Slip-on exhaust, that is. All right. So I literally just came in yesterday from a 500 mile trip. I went up to Midlothian, Texas to go visit my dad. And yeah, I was able to get some good numbers on the fuel economy. If any of y'all guys have been following my videos, it's been all about the fuel economy on this trike of mine. And yeah, let's hop off into it. Ever since I put these DNA slip-on exhaust on the bike and not doing any other tuning or any other modification besides swapping out the factory slip-on exhaust for DNA exhaust that I picked up on Amazon, it gave me some MPG. So part of the problem I was having was about 160, 168 miles to the full tank. And that was playing around with the miles per hour, doing 65, doing 75, whatever. This, I did the swap out. I set the cruise control at 70, irregardless if the speed limit was 70 or 75, up around, what is that, Salado. I believe the speed limit jumps up to 75 on I-35. I still kept it at 70, no big deal. And I was able to get anywhere between 198 and 200 out of the full tank. That's actually pretty doable. It's about what I was looking for on my road trips. Since my Street Glide is down permanently for the moment, I'm using this trike as my road trip motorcycle trike. You know that there's been a lot of questions out there in Google land and YouTube about the Ultra. So for y'all guys that maybe riding 17, 18, 19 model Tri-Glide Ultra, go with the DNA slip-on exhaust, you will get MPGs. So, and let me tell y'all guys or girls that if you crest the 3000 RPM mark, which 3000 RPM, you're already doing 70 miles an hour, at least on a 2019 six-speed gearbox. You, with the stock exhaust, at best, you're gonna be falling between the 160 to 175 area. But if you use these DNAs, like I have, you will get significant better fuel economy. So the DNA exhaust system that I purchased on Amazon, I picked it up for under 150. That's pretty good bang for the buck. We'll see how good the chroming holds up to standard road conditions, standard driving conditions. Y'all understand. I just wanted to do a quick follow-up. Told y'all guys next time I put some miles on it that I would let you know. I'm letting y'all know. Any of y'all that cruise these bad boys, the three-wheelers, leave a comment down below on the next upgrade I should do for this thing that y'all have already done and that you've seen a significant change. That change would be performance. And yeah, I'll look at doing it and releasing a video. Don't forget to comment, guys, and like the video, please.
Well,
till next time, I want to thank each and every single one of you, and forget about my subscribers. Really appreciate y'all too. Until next time, hey, friends, don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe.
Smoke.